Welcome back to the channel, guys. We're gonna continue the Thailand campaign. Last time we took Indonesia, and I was going to go to Australia next, but you know what? The Philippines are so close, we might as well. We might as well go for the Philippines instead. Much closer. This is as far as we go today. That way we can unite all of Southeast Asia. We already got Vietnam, we got Cambodia, Laos, Thailand, Malaysia, Indonesia. Only the Philippines are missing. And I guess also Myanmar, but Myanmar is an ally and they're busy expanding into Eastern India, so we're not gonna mess with them. Let's end. Let's end the turn soon. Your orders? Make some elephants. Yep. Okay.
Yes, my lord. Yes, my lord. Plotting course now, my lord. This is as far as we go today, my lord.
Yep, still controlled by Spain. And we can afford to start a war with Spain because they're the biggest faction at this time. Most powerful. Control the most cities. But they're on the other side of the map. So they're not a threat at all. We have a huge buffer between us and Spain. Spain does usually end up swallowing most of Europe, but it takes them a long time to get to Asia, so we're fine. Let's end the turn.
Great leader, on my way. Yes, yes, on my way. Honored leader, yes.
out a city upgrade.
Yes, my lord. Full sails. Taking your men ashore, blessed Sultan. As my son,
I am a son. Let's see what Spain has. Oh, they have a tiny garrison. Ah, we can't fight him right away. I guess next turn. Oh, and the Chinese have a small army here as well. Maybe they weakened them. And now it'll be easier for us to take it. What else?
Sails, as my Sultan wills.
Mighty leader, your warriors stand ready. Mighty leader, your warriors stand ready. Commend me, mighty leader. Your warriors stand ready.
Okay, send it. Spain's attacking me.
Not one of us shall fail to keep all in battle.
Well, I shouldn't underestimate them because they do have gunpowder. Like musketeers. Gonna rush them so that they can't do much damage with the muskets. Okay, that's one unit of musketeers that's unable to fight. Where's the other one? Oh, they're here as well.
Only half the enemy force remains between us and victory. Our brave warriors have killed our foe's general. Now his men will fear us.
And enemy general's dead.
See the
enemy run before our might. We will leave nothing behind but widows and orphans. Even the god of our foes has fled.
That went a lot smoother than I expected. They really messed up with the musketeers. They should have placed them properly. They brought them into melee range. Yeah. Much easier than I expected. Execute.
Noble one, we have something for you. Oh well, our discussions come to a close.
Oh, great. Now the... our ally, the Chinese, they're laying siege to Manila. I helped them... I helped them defeat the other army, and now they're gonna take the city. Well... oh well. Ah, here are the Japanese. Let's try to make an alliance.
I could not dream of refusing farewell. We hope all our meetings work this way.
Leave me be, infidel. Emchi.
Yes. Closing to engage, my lord. Our fleet is victorious. We shall con- your orders? Combining the fleets.
Nice, we got some reinforcements now. More elephants.
Great leader. We move at once.
Yes, my lord.
Let's end the turn. And the Chinese took Manila. I guess it's not bad. They're an ally. And they defeated. They defeated a rival faction. Oh no. Japan has declared war on Korea. And I'm an I'm allied with both of them, so I can only choose one. Well, I'll guess I'll choose Japan. Alright, let's continue heading for Australia. Successful crusade. That was probably, yeah, I was gonna say it was probably France take, Spain taking it from Paris. Allies declare war. Japan on China. Nope. I'm gonna have to side with China on this. Can't get China angry.
I go now. I shall speak to their elders.
Yes. Dropping anchor until morning.
Okay, send a turn. Oh, and now they stopped their war. Wow.
Mighty leader.
Yes, what is it you would speak of? On a different day, we may have. What is it this time, Outlander?
Offer some money.
Interesting. You show much understanding. This is good.
I shall speak to their elders. No further today, mighty leader.
Your orders? Plotting course now, my lord.
We're getting very close to Australia. The settlement's on this side, right here. And I think I'm gonna end it here. Next video, it'll be a separate video about taking Australia. It's unfortunate that we couldn't take Manila. We defeated Spain, but then the Chinese took it from the remaining Spanish garrison. And then Japan tried to take it. I guess it was a juicy prize. Everyone wants the Philippines. But I hope you still liked the video. Subscribe, give it a like if you did, and see you next time.